Welcome back to Word of the Day with Lance Conrad. Today's word is dismay. Let me tell you a story. Dismay can be noun or verb. It means alarm, distress, or to cause someone alarm or distress. The roots are kind of fun on this one. Dis means a negation, taking something away. May actually shares a Germanic root with the word might. So imagine how you would feel if someone took away your power or sense of security. You would feel dismay. For a long time in American history, women did not have the right to vote, which no doubt dismayed many women in that time. That was fixed with the 19th Amendment, which was passed in 1920, 100 years ago, and there was much celebration. However, there was significantly less celebration surrounding the first woman to ever run for president. Victoria Claflin Woodhull was not an ideal candidate. She was radical in many of her views, including being in favor of eugenics. Even other women's rights activists like Susan B. Anthony viewed her with great dismay. She named Frederick Douglass, the famous abolitionist, as her running partner. He didn't bother to respond to the call. Still, most historians agree that she still qualifies as the first female candidate for president in the U.S. Even more incredible, she ran in 1872, 48 years before women got the right to vote.